Ian.
I'm Christy.
And we're the Little Dirty Diggers. Hey guys, sitting back in the old rocking chair today. It's Sunday, June what?
13th.
June 13th. And it is hotter than Hades outside. We actually went out this afternoon. And did a little probing. Didn't have any success. Got a permission, and just got hot. I did some. I did a violation mow today. It's in the heat of mowing season, so I'm real busy. So we're having a hard time getting content out as much as we'd like. And we will be getting more out hopefully next week. I just talked to Eric yesterday. Hopefully, we're going on a big, exciting dig next week. So stay tuned for that. But we wanted to tell you guys thank you for all the support that you've given us. We seem to have, a core group of people that are watching and commenting, and we appreciate that. And we just wanted to show our appreciation. We might be a little bit big in the head, who knows here. But anyways, we got a little challenge for you, and we're going to have a giveaway after the challenge. We're going to run this till... Next Saturday?
Yeah.
So we're going to run this till next Saturday. So if you leave your comments below the video and leave a comment, tell us what you think. And what do they got to do in the comments, Christy?
You have to guess how many bottles or how many marbles are in this milk jug. I have no idea. I'll have to count them out myself.
And this is a 1 pint. Yeah. And we haven't even counted it ourselves yet. So 1 pint milk full of marbles. So I guess maybe next Saturday on our video we'll count these out.
Yeah, there's some big ones. There's some smaller ones. There's some standard size marbles. Well, some shooter marbles.
If they guess how many, the person who guesses the closest or is right, show them what they get, Christy.
This personalized Little Dirty Diggers bottle. Can't you see it? And we got some hologram sticker on there, and if you can see it turning purple from the manganese in it. It's been sitting on the roof of the garage for a while.
So
that's gonna be our...
And for our local people who watch our videos, June 26th is the Summer Festival here in Brookfield. And we will be set up at Twin Parks. And we'll probably have some more of these personalized Little Dirty Digger bottles. And we'll have a whole bunch of old bottles. And for you folks that are attending that, we'll probably have another contest. And we'll probably have some giveaways. So, guys, if you'd like... if you'd like some t-shirts or a bottle like this, if you don't win, just get a hold of us. We'd be happy to put one together for you at a reasonable price. So anyways, here we go. Here's the marbles again. That's a 1 pint embossed milk. I think we got this milk from the Creek Diggers. I think we bought it off them. But these are some marbles we found over the years. So. It's full to the top. So anyways, we appreciate you guys.
Break the chair.
All right, we had some technical difficulties with the chair. Come to find out, I didn't break it. It was sitting on an extension cord or something. Anyway. Maybe I'm a little overweight. Maybe the chair did a little cracking. I don't know. But anyways.
It's still rocking.
It's still rocking. It's still rocking. It's gangster lean rock. But anyway, guys, thanks for tuning in, watching our videos. Like and subscribe. And don't forget, leave a comment and guess on these marbles. And we'll be back with you next week with some more unbelievable content from the hole.